Now, question number 20. In question number 20, we are given that find the equation of normal at the point. You have to find the equation of normal. Equation of normal at the point am square and am cube for the curve ay square equal to x cube. Given curve is ay square equal to x cube, and for this curve we have to find the equation of normal at this point. Done. So for the equation of normal, we require slope of normal, and point is given. Slope of normal can be easily obtained from the slope of tangent. Clear? So first we'll find the slope of tangent, and for that we require differentiation of this given curve. So differentiating on both sides with respect to x. Therefore, differentiating on both sides with respect to x. So we are getting the slope of tangent, that will be a 2y dy by dx equal to differentiation of x cube, that will be 3x square. Therefore, our dy by dx equal to 3x square by 2ay. 3x square by 2ay. So what is this dy by dx? Dy by dx is nothing but the slope of tangent. This one is slope of tangent. Slope of tangent is equal to this one. Done. So what is the slope of tangent is this given point. And therefore, to find the slope of tangent is given point, you have to put the value of the point, which is am square and y equal to am cube in the given equation. So it will be 3 into x. X will be am square. So it's am square whole square is there, divided by 2ay. Y is am cube. So simplification of this one is 3 a square m raised to 4 divided by 2a square m cube. So here a square will be cut, so it's a 3 by 2 m. This is the slope of tangent at this given point. So therefore we can obtain slope of normal is nothing but the minus 1 upon slope of tangent, and therefore minus 1 upon slope of tangent at this given point is 3 by 2 m, and therefore our slope of normal will be minus 2 by 3 m. This is the slope of normal. Then slope of normal is there. The point at which you find the equation, that point is there. So we can find the equation of normal, and therefore our equation of normal at the point am square am cube is, this is point slope form of equation, which is y coordinate, which is this am cube. So y minus am cube equal to slope, it is minus 2 by 3 m into x minus x coordinate, which is am square. Done. Simplify this. So you have to multiply this 3 with this y. So we are getting यहाँ पर हमने कुछ गलती की है, इससे 2 by 3 m साथ में आएगा, है ना? 2 by 3 m. So this will be 3my minus a m raised to 3 into m, so a m raised to 4 equal to minus 2x minus minus plus, so it's a 2m square. Taking this 2x on the right hand side, so it will be 2x plus 3my, that is 2x plus 3my. This will be minus, it's a m raised to 4 minus 2m square equal to 0. Done. So taking this minus a m square common, so we are having 2x plus 3my minus a m square is common term, so we are having 3m square plus 2 equal to 0. So this is the equation of normal. Equation of required normal. Equation of required normal means the normal at the point am square am cube for this curve. Clear? So now next one is question number 21. Question number 21, you have to find the equation of the normals to the curve. Again, you have to find the equation of normal. Equation of normal to the curve. Given curve is x cube plus 2x plus 6, which is parallel to the line. Which is parallel to the line. Line is given x plus 14y plus 4 equal to 0. Curve is given and the normal of this curve is parallel to this given line. Okay? So first we can find the slope of tangent. After slope of tangent we can find the slope of normal, and the slope of normal is equal to the slope of this line, because this line is parallel to normal. So we can compare this slope of normal to this given slope of the line. So we can find the values of x and y, point of contact. And after finding point of contact, slope is there, we can find the equation of normal. Clear? So that is the path of our sum. So first we will find the equation of tangent, or we can say slope of tangent. So now given curve is y equal to x cube plus 2x plus 6. Differentiate on both sides, so we are getting slope of tangent. Therefore, slope of tangent is dy by dx equal to 3x square plus 2. Therefore, we can find slope of normal, which is nothing but the minus 1 upon slope of tangent, that is equal to minus 1 upon 3x square plus 2. This is nothing but the slope of tangent, slope of normal. So this is slope of normal. Then say equation number 1. Now this normal is parallel to the given line. So now slope of given line, which line? X plus 14y plus 4 equal to 0. So to find the slope of this line, kalam maine aapko three ways dikhaye the, koi bhi use kar sakte ho. Suppose this is ax plus by plus c equal to 0. Therefore, slope is minus a by b. You can also use y equal to mx plus c form. or you can also find a dy by dx. So you'll get the slope of given line m equal to minus a 1 by 14. So minus 1 by 14. This is the slope of given line. Done. So now we are given that normal is parallel to given line. So for parallel line, slope of normal, we can say slope of normal equal to slope of given line, because the line is parallel. Line is parallel to normal, so their slopes are equal. So slope of normal is minus 1 upon 3x square plus 2 equal to slope of given line is minus 1 by 14. So now multiplying both sides with minus 1, taking reciprocal, so we are getting 3x square plus 2 equal to 14. Therefore 3x square equal to 14 minus 2, 12, and therefore we are getting x equal to 4. Therefore, we are getting two values of x, which are plus or minus 2. So for x equal to plus or minus 2, we are getting the value of y. So now again, where x equal to plus 2, at that time value of y will be 2 cube plus 2 into 2 plus 6. 2 cube 8 plus 4, 12 plus 6, 18. So first point that we are getting is 2, 18. This is first point. If second value of x is minus 2, so at that time we are getting y equal to minus 2 cube 2 into minus 2 plus 6 minus 8 minus 4 minus 8 minus 4 minus 12 plus 6 minus 12 plus 6 minus 6. So that will be minus 2 minus 6. So these are the two points on curve. Slope of normal is minus 1 upon 3x square plus 2. So we can find the, that is equal to this one, minus 1 by 14. So you have to find the equation of normal. Therefore equation of normal, equation of normal at first point, which is 2, 18. So point is 2, 18, and slope of normal is, this is equal to this one, minus 1 by 14. So point slope form of line, which is y minus 18 equal to slope minus 1 by 14 x minus 2. Done. So simplify this one. So we are getting 14y minus 18 4s are, so 18 4s are 72, 18 1s are 18 plus 7, 25. 25 equal to minus x plus 2. Done. So we are getting first equation, which is x plus 14y. X plus 14y minus 254 equal to 0. That is the first equation. Now second equation. Equation of normal at point. Equation of normal at point minus 2 minus 6. So it will be y plus 6 equal to minus 1 by 14 x plus 2. Done. Simplify this one. It's a 14y. This will be 14y plus 84 equal to minus x plus 2. So this will be coming to left hand side. So x plus 14y plus 82, this is minus 2, so plus 2. So our next equation is x plus 14y, 82 minus 2 plus 2, 86 equal to 0. So these are the two equations of normal. Done. So this is your question. You find the equation of tangent as well as normal. you have to find the two equations to the given parabola is y square equal to 4, 8. At the point is 80 square to 80. Find the equation of tangent and normals. So first application of derivative, first order derivative, you will get the slope of tangent. So by finding slope of tangent, we can find the slope of normal. So if slopes are there, point is given, we can find the equation of normal as well as tangent. So now, the given parabola. Given parabola is y square equal to 4x. Y square equal to 4x. Differentiate on both sides with respect to x. So we are getting 2y dy by dx equal to 4a. So therefore, slope of tangent dy by dx is 4a by 2y. So it's a 2a by y. You have to find the slope of tangent is given point, and therefore we can write slope of tangent. Slope of tangent dy by dx at the point 80 square 280 equal to, put x equal to 80 square and y equal to 280. So x is not there, only y is there. So y equal to 2at. This 2a will be cut. Therefore, it's a 1 by t. Slope of tangent at this given point is 1 by t. Then slope is there, point is there. So you can find the equation of tangent. So equation of tangent. So therefore, equation of tangent at the point 80 square 280 slope point form, that is y minus y1 which is 280 slope 1 by t into x minus x1 which is 80 square. Then write this equation in simplified form. So that will be ty minus 280 square equal to x minus 80 square. So this will be x minus ty plus 280 square plus 80 square. So our answer is x minus ty plus 280 square minus 80 square equal to 0. You can also write this term in simplified form, which is x minus ty. Here we can take this a and t common, so 80 is the common term, or you can say 280 minus 80 square is 80 square only, it's 80 square equal to 0. Done. So this is the equation of tangent. Clear? Now for the equation of normal, we require slope of normal. Therefore, slope of normal, which is equal to minus 1 upon slope of tangent. Therefore, slope of normal will be minus 1 upon slope of tangent 1 by t. 1 by t is nothing but the minus t. Then slope of normal is minus t. So now we can write the equation of normal. Therefore, equation of normal at which point? Given point 80 square. 80 square 280. That will be again this point slope form. So which is y minus 280 equal to स्लोप माइनस टी इंटू एक्स माइनस ए टी स्क्वेर. देयर फोर नाउ सिंप्लीफाई दिस वाई माइनस 2at equal to minus tx minus minus plus a t cube. Now, simplified form, take this x term on the left hand side. It will be tx plus y. This is minus 2at minus a t cube equal to 0. Here we can write simplified form as tx plus y minus this at is common. So minus 80, remaining terms are 2 plus minus minus plus t square equal to 0. So this is the equation of required normal. Clear? So this is your question number 22. Now next one, question number 23. Question number 23, you have to prove that curves x equal to y square and xy equal to k. The given two curves are x equal to y square. This is the equation number 1. And second curve xy equal to k. This is equation number 2. Equation of two curves are given. Equation of two curves are given. And prove that they intersect each other at right angle. They intersect or cut each other at right angle if condition is 8k square equal to 1. If this condition is fulfilled, then and then these two curves intersect each other at 90 degree. So two curves are intersecting each other at 90 degrees are known as orthogonal curves. Which type of curves are there? Orthogonal curves are there. So you have to prove that these given two curves are orthogonal curves. So how it can be proved? So first, two curves are given. They are intersecting each other at 90 points. So first try is to find the intersection point, the point at which these two curves are intersect. After finding the intersection point, we will find the slope of this curve 1 and this curve 2. Done? So intersection point is there. The slope of both curves are there at the intersection point. And then these two curves are intersect each other at 90 degree. So we can say that if two curves are intersect each other at 90 degree, the product of their slope will be minus 1. And then we'll simplify our equation. So we'll get this condition. Clear? So this is the path of our sum. So first we'll try to find the intersection point. They are intersecting each other. So first find the intersection. So how can you find the intersection of these given two curves? Solution of these given two curves. So here x equal to y square is there, xy equal to k is there. Put value of this x in the equation 2. So now put x equal to y square in xy equal to k. So here this is x. Replace this x with this y square. We are getting y cube equal to k, and therefore we are getting y equal to k raised to 1 by 3 taking cube root. So y equal to k raised to 1 by 3. Put this value of y in this equation 1. So now we are getting the value of x, which is y square. Y is k raised to 1 by 3 and whose square is k raised to 2 by 3. So this is the value of x, k raised to 2 by 3. So x and y both are there. This is nothing but the intersection point. Therefore our intersection point is k raised to 2 by 3 and k raised to 1 by 3. This is our intersection point. These given two curves intersect each other at this point. They are intersecting each other at 90 degree. So slope of the tangent at this intersection point is, the product of slope of intersection of these two points is minus 1. So first we'll find the slope of tangent of curve 1, then we'll find the slope of tangent of curve 2. Done? So now, slope of tangent of x equal to y square, that will be dy by dx. Simplify it first. So differentiation of x is 1, differentiation of y square will be 2y, so it's a dy by dx, 2y dy by dx, and therefore slope of tangent is minus, sorry, 1 upon 2y. So this is slope. You have to find the slope at this point, and therefore slope of tangent, which is dy by dx at the point k raised to 2 by 3, k raised to 1 by 3, is putting x is to this value and y equal to this value. It's a 1 upon 2 k raised to 1 by 3. So 1 upon 2 into k raised to 1 by 3. This is the slope of tangent for curve 1. Done? So it's called it here for dy by dx at k raised to 2 by 3, k raised to 1 by 3 equal to this one. Now slope of tangent of second curve, slope of tangent of second curve. So now slope of tangent of second curve, xy equal to k, so it will be x into dy by dx plus y equal to 0. So our dy by dx is minus y by x. You have to find the slope of tangent at this given point. Therefore dy by dx at the point k raised to 2 by 3, k raised to 1 by 3 is equal to minus y, k raised to 1 by 3 upon x, which is k raised to 2 by 3. Done? So simplify this. This power will be subtracted from this. So it will be minus 1 upon k raised to 2 by 3 minus 1 by 3. It's a 1 by 3. Done? So this is the slope of tangent of second curve. What we are given? Both are intersecting each other at 90 degrees. So product of this slope will be minus 1. So now, we have to compare this two curves, that means slope of tangents. So now for, you can say, orthogonal curves, for orthogonal curves, product of slopes equal to minus 1. So products of slopes are, it's a 1 upon 2 into k raised to 1 by 3 into this one minus 1 upon k raised to 1 by 3 equal to minus 1. So what is the simplification of this? 1 into 1 minus 1, this will be 2 into 1 2, and addition of this both the power, these two are in multiplication, so it will be k raised to 2 by 3, and that is equal to minus 1. Minus minus plus, it will go into multiplication. Done? Entire term will go into multiplication, therefore it is equal to 1 into 2 k raised to 2 by 3. Done? now here you have to remove this power. So for that, what you have to do? First we are taking cube. So it's a 1 cube equal to 2k raised to 2 by 3 whole cube. So 1 cube will be 1, 2 cube will be 8, and k raised to 2 by 3 into 3. So this 3 power will be cut. So it's a k square. So this is nothing but the 8k square equal to 1. For which the product of slope is minus 1. Product of slope is minus 1 means two curves intersect each other at 90 degree. Clear, students? So this is your question number 23. So I think question number... Okay, now question number 24. Here we are given that find the equation of tangent and normal to the hyperbola. Find the equation of tangent and normal to the hyperbola x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1 at point is x0, y0. We have to find the equation of tangent and normal to this given hyperbola. So now first we will find the slope of tangent to this hyperbola. So differentiating on both sides. Differentiating on both sides with respect to x. So differentiation of this one is 1 upon x square constant. Differentiation of x square will be 2x. So it will be 2x by a square minus differentiation of y square by b square will be 1 by b square 2y dy by dx, that is equal to 0. Right? So therefore we can write slope of tangent that is nothing but the dy by dx equal to, this will go into the right hand side, so it will be positive. This 2 will be cut, so it will be b square x by a square y. Done? So to find the slope of tangent at x0, y0, therefore our dy by dx at x0, y0 will be, replace x with x0, y with y0. So it's a b square x0 divided by a square y0. This is the slope of tangent at the point x0, y0. Done? Slope of tangent is there. Point of contact is there. So we write the equation of tangent. And therefore, equation of tangent at the point x0, y0 with given slope b square x0 upon a square y0 is point slope form of equation, which is y minus y0 equal to slope, which is b square x0 upon a square y0 into x minus x0. Now, we have to simplify this equation, and for that we are taking this b square and a square on the denominator of this y, or you can take on the right hand side in this x0, y0, and this x0 upon a square, that will multiply with this x into x0 only. Taking these two terms on the left hand side, so it will come into multiplication with this y. So it's a y0 upon b square, it will go into numerator, it will go into denominator, into y minus y0, and this will be x0 by a square x minus x0. Done? Now simplify this one, performing expansion. So it will be multiplication y0 y into y0 divided by b square minus y into y0 y0 square divided by b square equal to this one is x0 divided by x square minus x0 square divided by x square. Clear students? Now we are taking this x0 square and y0 square on the same side, so it will be x0 square upon a square. I'm taking this term on the right hand side, so it will be x0 square upon a square minus y0 square by b square, and taking this term on the right hand side, so this comes on the left hand side, so this negative will become positive. So it's x0 square divided by a square minus this term y0 square by b square equal to taking this term on the right hand side, so x0 by a square already there, now this will be minus, it's a y0 by b square, okay? So what is this? This can be written as x0 square by a square minus y0 square by b square is equal to 1. What is this? x0 can't say to check our given equation. Here we are given that this x0 y0 lies on the equation x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1, so it will be x0 square by a square y0 square by b square equal to 1, so this is equal to 1, so put it over here, and therefore our final answer is x0 by a square minus y0 by b square equal to 1. This is the required equation of tangent, is equation of tangent. Okay? Now this is the equation of tangent, and for that slope of tangent is this one. Now to find the equation of normal, and therefore first we have to find the slope of normal. Therefore slope of normal is nothing but the minus 1 upon slope of tangent, which is b square x0 upon, so numerator of numerator will go into numerator, so a square y0, so it's a minus a square y0 by slope of normal is minus a square y0 by b square x0, that is the slope of normal. This is the slope of normal. Slope of normal is there, point is there, so we can find the equation of normal also. What is the equation of normal? So equation of normal, so now equation of normal at which point? X0, Y0. So slope of normal is this. We have to find the equation at this point. So point slope form will be Y minus Y0 equal to Y minus Y0 equal to slope, which is minus A square minus a square y0 by b square x0 into x minus x0. Clear students? Now multiply this one with this, so it's a b square x0 into y, so it will be b square x0 y, b square x0 y minus b square x0 y0, b square x0 y0 equal to, multiply this one in this bracket, minus a square x y0, so
it will be minus a square x y 0 minus minus plus, so it's again a square x 0 y 0. Clear? Now taking this x 0 y 0 term on the same side and taking this term on the left hand side, so we are having b square x 0 y and a square x y 0, so it's a square x y 0 plus b square x 0 y equal to here this will be x square, you know, a square x 0 y 0 plus b square x 0 y 0. Here now here take this one as a common, so this will be a square x y 0 plus b square x 0 y equal to x 0 y 0 is the common term, a square plus b square, dividing this equation on both sides by x 0 y 0, so here y 0 will be cut, so we are in a square x by x 0 plus b square y by y 0 equal to a square plus b square is equation of normal. This is the equation of normal. Clear students? So that is your question number 24. Now next is question number 25. That is the last question of this exercise. So 25 number. So here we are given that find the equation of tangent to curve. Find the equation of tangent. Given curve is y equal to root 3x minus 2. So equation of tangent to this curve, which is parallel to the line. Tangent is parallel to a line 4x minus 2y plus 5 equal to 0. Done? So simple. By using first order derivative, we can find the slope of tangent to this curve. Now, that tangent is parallel to the given line. So the slope of this given line as well as slope of this tangent, both are equal. So by taking the solution of this both, you can find the point of contact, and after finding point of contact, you can find the equation of tangent. So now start with the given curve y equal to square root of 3x minus 2. So to obtain slope, first order derivative, differentiation of y with respect to x equal to differentiation of root x is 1 upon 2 root x, it's a 1 upon 2 root 3x minus 2, and again differentiation of 3x minus 2 will be 3. So slope of tangent is 3 upon 2 square root of 3x minus 2. This is the slope of tangent. Now slope of given line, slope of 4x minus 2y plus 5 equal to 0. The slope of given line is minus a by b, so that will be equal to 2. Then this is the slope of line. So now tangent is parallel to line, and therefore slope of tangent equal to slope of line. Why? Because tangent is parallel to given line, so slope of tangent will be equal to slope of line. Slope of tangent is 3 upon 2 square root of 3x minus 2, and that is equal to slope of line, which is equal to 2. Done? Now we have to solve this equation. So it will be 3 equal to 4 square root of 3x minus 2. Taking square on both sides, it's 9 equal to 16 3x minus 2. Right? And therefore, this is equal to 9 equal to 16 3's are 48x minus 32. And therefore, we can write x equal to 32 plus 9, 41 by 48. So this is the value of x. Put the value of this x in y, we get the value of point of contact. These are the coordinates of point of contact. So what is our y? Y is the equation of curve. So given y is square root of 3x minus 2. So here put the value of x, which is 3 into x is 41 by 48 minus 2. So simplification of this, y equal to square root of 41 minus 32 by 16. So that will be 9 by 16. So y will be 3 by 4. And therefore, point of contact is x. What is x? X is 41 by 48 in comma y. Y is 3 by 4. This is the point of contact. Done? So point of contact is there, slope is there. So we can find the equation of tangent. And therefore, equation of tangent at which point? 41 by 48 by 3 by 4 is. What is the slope? Slope is 2. It's a y minus 3 by 4 equal to slope 2 into x minus 41 by 48. Clear? Multiply this 2 with this bracket. It's a y minus 3 by 4 equal to, this will be 2x minus 41 by 24. Write in the simplified form. It's a 2x minus y. 2x minus y plus 3 by 4 minus 41 by 24 equal to 0. So you have to perform simplification of this. 3 minus 41, which is, or we can say, yes, take the LCM of this one. So it's a 2x minus y plus, this guy addition karna padega. It's a 24. 4 6 are 24, 6 3 are 18. Minus 41 equal to 0. Done? So what is 18 minus 41? 23 minus 23. So it will be 2x minus y plus, this will be minus, it's a minus 23 by 24 equal to 0. Take LCM, so it's a 48x minus 24y minus 23 equal to 0. This is the equation of tangent. The equation of tangent. Clear, students? So this is your exercise 6.3.